Here's something really interesting.
Some light language right now?
Not yet. What I want you to do is share the news with what you told me about October 6th. Check this out, everyone.
Okay, so I've been, I'm not one to jump and just say what I'm hearing from my guys. I like to have extra confirmation to make sure I'm not just jumping the gun, more say. So, and today's a perfect day to do this on a 2-2 day,
2-2,
right?
Yep.
And all this confirmation, just finishing with the T-square. All right, and that's astrology, but October 6th through the 17th is when I've seen the plasma coming to the Earth.
And the event.
The event. This is the event date. So from the 6th to the 17th, that gives you an 11-day gap. So that's 11 days that we'll be out without power and really just going inward and embodying bliss and love and light. And, you know, take this with a grain of salt how you feel about it, but my guides have been telling me it's the 6th through the 17th of October, so I'm really excited. I was super excited just to come out and be able to be like, look, this is what my guidance is saying, you know, but if you want, you absolutely discern, you know, but definitely have extra water on hand and, you know, just be ready for the shift in this event, because it's really going to happen. Celestial contact, the whole nine. It is on, people. This is no joke. This is starseed revelation. This is a new world. This is the new world. We are bringing our vibration to here to create. And new technologies, they're not really new. They've been here. But the celestials are embodying that we're here. We know what we're here for and our purpose. And yes, October 6th through the 17th, that is the date that I've been given by my guide.
I love it. How exciting is that?